Hi there and welcome back to Titan Quest. I'm Byron, and in the last video Eudoros finally defeated the Titan, Typhon. I'm always confused as to whether Typhon is written with one O or with two O's, and it's actually just one O, therefore the name is Typhon, not Typhoon. But I'm pretty sure that in a few hours I will have forgotten that again. We are at the Costal Asomata, and we're slaying Sandrunners. What do we get? Oh, that's shitty or what? Yep. No good loot for us. So we finally can proceed with the game. My arm is not fully healed yet, but it's better. I'm actually getting massages and I have to do some sports. They show me some exercises, or they will show me some exercises, and it will probably help to counter the effect of, you know, working the whole day sitting in front of a computer. So yeah, it's better. It's not totally gone yet, but I really hope that once they show me my exercises and I start doing them regularly, then I think we'll probably be okay again. Because I don't feel like quitting the job, because it actually pays the rent. Maybe I should play Lotto again. Oh well. Then I don't need a job anymore to pay the rent. Everybody seems to be dead. Oh no, here. What's up? You've run the sand up pretty far. But it feels good. What's that? Can I go in here? This door seems closed. Is there a way through here? Did I overlook something? It feels good to be playing that again. No, 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 I didn't overlook anything. I have no idea. Maybe I have to circle around the whole area. I don't know what you're guarding. If you want to guard the gate, you're standing at the wrong side of it, actually. Yeah, screw it. And I really like the expansion a lot, because we get more of the Greek mythology. I wasn't that much into the, you know, Far Eastern mythology. It's a shame that the Babylonian mythology is so cut short in this game. But now we are back in Greece, and I like that a lot. Oh, yeah, give me that. Egypt wasn't very nice too. I like Egypt a lot. Too bad when you think about all that shit that's happening down there now. What do we have here? A rebirth fountain and a cave. Nothing good? I don't get anything good here? Apparently not. Don't be so stingy, game. I don't even need my shield charge against those little crabs. Good riddance. Hey, who are you?
Hey, you there! We could use your
We help. Must light the beacon to tell merchant ships that the harbor is safe once again. Every time we start to light it, we are swarmed with undead. If you can lend a hand, say so. We could use your help.
What? Another quest?
Wonderful. Take this strapping young lad. He will carry the torch and light the beacon if you can keep him safe.
Ah, fuck. I don't even know where the lightning building, lightning tower is. Maybe you should stay away. Fuck off. You know, don't be so close behind me.
Yes.
You know, if you would be like here, it would be much safer. Oh, hi. Yeah, undead, I see. They seem to go for the guy, not for Eudoros. No! Fuck it. Oh well, he's going down. I should have cleaned the area before coming here. Could you heal yourself? No, you probably can't. You're too stupid, actually. Keep your distance, it's dangerous here. Torchbearer. Yeah, not the torchbearer. But the torchbearer is as stupid as the ringbearer was. Good night. Did you drop something useful? I'm assuming this leads to the lighthouse. Hey, he healed himself a bit. That's nice. So, here. Happy now? What you doing? I don't see no flames. Can't even read the fucking quest manual. But I just stay here, make sure nobody gets to you. Ah, okay. Oh, what the fuck. Are we done now? Yes. A foreman wants to escort an escort to take one of his men to the top of a nearby bluff where he will light the beacon there. Telling ships it's now safe to enter the harbor in Rhodos. Although the bluff is haunted by more than a few undead, the beacon has finally been lit. Okay. Apparently we were successful. I should talk to you? Not really, right? You don't have anything to say, no. Good. Okay, where do we go here? A wave crasher. Whoa! Interesting. Who are you? Dead, apparently. A Nora and a witch doctor. Well. Mess with Eudoros and by the farm. Another rebirth fountain. Who installs all the... Oh. Overlord's passage, locked and sealed by guard.
This door is locked.
No shit. Who the hell are you? A pygmy. A bullfrog. Oh well. there's a cave. Boom. Don't run away. Let me save you, anyway. What do we have here? Cave of Orthea. Surprise! Do I get anything nice? What is that? Damatria. No, do I want to go to Damatria yet? I don't know. Well, that's weird. Well, there's... I'm confused. What's up here then? Maybe Damatria is just a small little area where... And then I return to the main passage there. I hope the game is still linear. I don't want to miss anything. Oh, fuck it. Oh, you're a big one. A hero. Maybe we should pop a battle standard here. Oh well. When in doubt, throw down a battle standard. Okay, I think that... Hey! Da Fook? Where am I? Okay. But where is that... Where was that village? There's a rebuff run, I'm assuming that is the main way to go. So Damatria, maybe it's just a small detour, I don't know. I will go to Damatria once I've talked to the guy that sent me to the lighthouse again. Surprise! Where was it? Here. You can always see where Eudoros has already been. Because dead things are lying around. Ah, fuck it, no! I just followed the coast. I'm lost. Ah, here.
The beacon shines for all to see. Now we will once again be a center of industry and commerce. I see a new golden age for the entire island, all because of one hero. And a young man with a torch.
I'm afraid you're interpreting a little bit much into it. So we got arcane formula crystal tier. Yeah, well, thanks. It doesn't really show on the map here. Okay, there's a yellow dot. So, I wanna go to the cave. I think it was here. Hey. Good night. Yeah, what's that here? Nothing. Just a few mushrooms. Kids, don't do drugs. So, Damatria. What's up? Oh, the fishermen, yeah, didn't they have some problems?
Crabs the size of boats have come up on the beach. One of them took off Dimitri's foot at the anchor. And now these layabouts sit here instead of hauling nets. We'd manage somehow, if it weren't for that huge one. Do you see it? I swear it is down there.
Yeah, we shall see. A crab story, or a crab story. Well.
When the mother of all crabs surfaced, I ran up the beach. Her spawn crawled off her back and tried to eat Dimitri. We pulled him away in time, and all they got was his foot.
What's he doing with just one foot? He's gonna die anyway. It's not like you have medicine or anything to cauterize the wound or so. Well. Fine. Kill the crabs. I can do that, I think. I killed Typhon. Well, Eudoros did, so he should be able to deal with a lot of crabs. Well, a better standard, and the Colossus should do the Oh yeah, you're big! I see. Oh well. Screw that. Maybe the Colossus was, you know, a little bit over top. But hey! Oh hi, you're not dead yet. I don't get anything useful here. Yeah, the Colossus may have been a little over the top, but whatever gets the job done. Okay, so this is a very small extension, I get it. No need to be worried. So, which way? This way.
The entire village will feast on crab legs in your honor. We don't have much, but take this with our thanks.
Essence of the Iron Will of Ajax. Ooh, lots of experience. 30,000. That's this one. Okay. Do we have anything nice? Slow resistance. Nah. If it were stun resistance, I'd take it.
Thank you. I only hope those crabs have not damaged our boats.
Well, then you repair them. Well, you don't need to fish because you have lots of crab food to eat right now. How do you conserve it? It's pretty hot in here. Okay. What does it look like quest-wise? We still have the impossible task. We have to meet Prakne. And of course the main quest. Find the sorceress of the Ixian Woods. Find Medea. Okay, here we have another rebirth font. Fine, moving on. The Ixian Woods, what do we have here? A Night Stalker. Whatever. done. Looks like it. Boom, baby. You could drop something for a change. Oh, what the fuck?
You can't cast that yet.
Antioch, Forest Lord. Well, we got a lord over something else now. Hey. What you doing there? Can I hit you? Yes. Well, you can't fight back. That's a shame. This looks like... Oh, what's that? That was a... I wanna kill you. Nobody likes Costals. There was a quest giver or something there. But before we go up,
that skill is not ready.
Let's take a look. Yeah, it looks good. Crisis. Isn't that a video game? Huh. Not with the H, just with C. A scout. Hi.
My sergeant sent me back to get reinforcements for our outpost. You are all I could find. Go on ahead, keeping to the left. You will hear the sounds of fighting soon enough. I will follow you.
Everybody seems to be following Eudoros.
Lend us a hand.
Woo! Looks like the cavalry arrived.
Feel as though we have won? Think again. They come at night, mostly. Always from the same direction, from the waterfall. I think we can stop one more wave, maybe two. But the men are worn down, and every attack brings another casualty. They are led by a massive Elder Antioch. We have seen him by the waterfall.
Well, you will not see him again. So, we could go this way. Sorry. Or we could go that way. Then. Yeah, that sounds like a waterfall. Oh, hi. No, then actually not. I thought it was them, but no, it's a den actually. Where are you? Can I see you? Hey, somebody seems to be alive. Why don't those trees go away? Oh well. You know what? Boom, baby. What was that? Nice little effect you did here. Well, kill the caster. Hey, the caster is not dead yet. I was so fascinated. I actually didn't want to cut it that close, but hey. What's that? Okay. Yeah. Nice fire effects, I'm not impressed.
standing in the water right now. But no, there is a waterfall here. Okay, I see it. Looks like I'm right. And it was an Antioch, was it not? I think so. We could check. J doesn't do it? No, it's not journal, it's Q. Find and slay the Antioch. We do that. Oh, hi, give me that. What the fuck is that? Dead end. So, where do we go from here? Is it those casters that are doing the damage, or is it the archers? Sort of feasting. Take a look at that. Ah, screw it. Although life leech? Yeah, but still. And it's very fast, that's important. Moving on. Seems to be the archers. Did you drop anything? No. Could have done though. Yeah, okay, this magical thingy is very hurting too. Very hurtful. What do we have here? Stairs down and stairs up. I need some peace resistance. This is not funny at all. Oh, here we go up and there we go down, okay. That totally makes sense. Sorry, you were saying? That seems to be... Surin the Belligerent, the hero. Whatever. Yeah, well, may have overdone it again. And yeah, you can't walk through passages in the Colossus form. Shrink again, please. Thank you. I don't know, but when in doubt, I slow down a battle standard and go into Colossus form. No, that's not the way. And the Triumph is really helping. Of course, you gotta patch it. I don't see it. I used the fan patch 1.17, so the Triumph actually is working, the Triumph skill. As it should. Very well. What do we have here? More Ixian Woods. I can't see you. You know what? Boom! So, what else do we have? Oh, hi. Oh, clusterfuck, baby. Energy. Did you drop anything? Hell yes, you did. Okay, that seems to be the next area. Hi. Nobody likes you. Oh well. What is that? Shrine of Experience. Black Tongue. Hydra what? I didn't quite read it. Hydra gun. A Scorcher. Oh, we already have the Scorchers. So the question is, where do we go from here? Gotta map out the rest of the area. Hi. Yeah, I have to go down here and tell them that the deed is done.
The monsters scatter, and even their leaders cower before you. We will build the walls and patrol this section of the wood, now that we are not under constant attack.
Okay, what did we get? Not as good as the ones we have. Yeah, I didn't want to click on that. What about you here?
That the outpost is truly established, we can hold this section of the wood. Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, I get it. That's the edge of the map, so to say. Oh, we still have some space. Good. And there's another rebuild fountain. I will go there and end the video. Oh, hi. Good riddance. Yeah. keep your gate. A mysterious message. What is that? Ah, defeat the sorcerer sentinels. Okay. Medea's Grove. Very nice. And in the next video we will talk with all those people here. So I thank you very much for watching and wish you a pleasant day. Good.